good to have Vexen. I believe in basketball. I believe this year's UPAC is going to be highly exciting.
This is our normal routine. Hard work is our priority.
As you can see, we're really going a very hard training just to win the UPAC this year. Last year we were managed to take fourth in the championship, but this year we're determined to take the championship to win all the teams coming over for the competition. Can't spit it out, boo, you gotta slurp that. Can't cut a rap that we doing, it wasn't worth that. So we ain't responsible for bringing dirt back. Can we back? You know, we're coming in very hard, and we are going to make sure we beat everything that comes our way.
You know how difficult it is to long along the seaside. We're here in Jamestown, training very hard. Because when it's difficult here, it's going to be easy on the court, you understand? So we're doing very well. We go to Makati Hill, doing very hard training there too. Likewise here in the beach. So we're looking forward to winning the championship this year.
It's my first time participating in the UPAC Games. It has been my dream to play college basketball, either here or outside. Thanks to Marshall, I had the opportunity to play here. I'm coming in so hard and so tough. Y'all better watch out.
Watch out for Marshalls, you hear me? Sure, we're coming hard!
Who are we? Marshall! Who are we? Marshall! We win!
Be bothered, be cute on your own. My jump off doesn't run off at the mouth so much. My jump off never asks why I go out so much. My jump off never has me going out of my way. And she don't want nothing on Valentine's Day. My jump off don't argue and get rebellious. And she don't mind hanging out with the fellas. My jump off's not insecure or jealous.